Welcome to decimal system read material formation of quantities. Ask the child to arrange the decimal system read material on the work mat along with a tray and a bowl. In this presentation, you need not to sit with the child at his place. Ask the child to bring the quantity by saying bring 3 units. The child may bring 3 units. Ask the child, what is that you have brought? The child may say by counting 1, 2, 3 units and then say, arrange the units back and come to you. Continue to give a few more numbers from the same hierarchy. And then ask the child to bring the quantity by saying bring 4 tens. Child may bring 4 tens. Ask the child, what is that you have brought? The child may bring more than 4 or less than 4. At this time, we cannot say to the child, it is not what I told you. Ask the child to count and then arrange it back and come to you. Then repeat the same number to bring. The child may bring and count it for you. 4 tens. Continue to give few more numbers from the same hierarchy. In the same manner, we can ask the child to bring the beads for the next hierarchy, that is 100. Say to the child, bring 3 hundreds. The child may bring 3 hundreds. And then ask the child, what is that you have brought? The child may say by counting 100, 200s, 300s. Ask the child to arrange the hundreds back. Continue to give a few more numbers from the same hierarchy. Then ask the child to bring 1000. The child may bring and say 1000. Ask the child to keep 1000 back. A little later, we may mix up the hierarchies like bring 3 tens and 2 units. The child may bring 3 tens and 2 units. Then ask the child, what is that you have brought? The child may say by counting 3 tens and 2 units. Then ask the child to arrange it back and come to you. Now, you can include one more hierarchy and ask the child to bring 4 hundreds, 2 tens and 3 units. The child may bring to you and ask the child, what is that you have brought? The child may say 4 hundreds, 2 tens and 3 units. Ask the child to arrange it back and continue the activity for some time in the same way. This activity helps the child to understand the concept of decimal system, that is, the quantity goes beyond 9. There are no other numbers which can be represented. Therefore, we start using the same symbols again, that is the mechanism of changing the hierarchies. A little later, we may ask the child to include 1000 also. Then ask the child to bring 1000, 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 4 units. Child may bring and count it for you. At this time, the child is able to count 4-digit numbers at a time. That is 1000, 200s, 3 tens and 4 units. Continue the activity for some time in the same way.